Hey everybody, this is Peter Orullian, author of the epic fantasy series, The Vault of Heaven. This is the third year that I've had the opportunity to do something musical for Worldbuilders. Thank you, Maria, for asking. I just wanted to say thank you to everybody who's given time and money to this effort. It's close to my heart. It's why, despite the fact that I'm getting over strep, I had my friend Primo set up all the Pro Tool stuff so we could come and do something again this year. So I hope you enjoy it. It's a one take. It's a little rough, but the spirit of it is right. So happy holidays.
My name is Claude. It's right there on the jacket of this Odyssey. It's hard to say, but I don't care, I'm gonna read it anyway. Name of the Wind. The book is called The Name of the Wind. I turn the page. Who is this Rothfuss with his haunting poetry? He tells me close, like the sound of cut clouds, he just waits to die. Name of the Wind. Book is called The Name of the Wind. These cold flowers, you bastard with this beautiful chilling prophecy. Now I can't sleep, waiting for these doors of stone to tell me why. Name of the Wind. Book is called The Name of the Wind. Thank you.